And in Virginia Beach, a police car ended up in a ditch. We got these pictures of the scene just after noon. It's near the intersection of Rosemont and Bonnie Roads. We're told no one appeared to be hurt. Police have not said how this happened.